working on getting my flux core arc welding certificate here at PCC Vigorous Swan Island.
My name is Warren Cashel, trained to be a welder.
My name is Kiana Williams. I am getting my certificate in flux core arc welding.
I think I'm going to continue my training for a little bit, but I definitely want to get out there in the workforce, maybe find an apprenticeship or something like that. I think working here would be pretty cool too.
I mean, ultimately what I want to do is be a rig welder. They get to do offshore, underwater welding. But then at the same time, just working on the ships down here would probably be what I really want to do.
So I'm hoping to start an apprenticeship somewhere. I'm looking at different unions right now, but I'm just kind of putting my feelers out and seeing what's out there.
Honestly, I kind of just picked it. My friend Kiana was in this program and she was having a lot of fun with it. It seemed really cool. I've always been curious about the trades, but I had no clue how to like get into them. I didn't really think of them as an option until she told me about them. Seems like a really good opportunity. It's a really great career path. It's a great field to get into, especially right now. I think Portland especially needs a lot of like revitalization in the industry, so I just decided to jump in.
I was a cook for like 10 years and it was awesome, but then at the end of the day, it's not like a career. So, and then I just started going to PCC, and that's where I actually met Todd. And Todd was like, become a welder, showed me a video of it, and like the physical labor and how intense it could be. Just seemed really appealing and fun to me. So I was like, okay, yeah, let's do it.
I love it, honestly. Like, I didn't know what I wanted to do with my like career path before this, but as soon as I started welding, I knew right away.
Yeah, I think it's extremely important, especially for women. I think a lot of us don't know how to jump into the field, and so having this program makes it super accessible. It makes it really kind of user-friendly to get into. You have people working with you at every step of the way to help you in the process, so it's extremely important. I love this program. I'm glad it's here.
When we have built this curriculum out, it's really packed. We want to make sure we try to catch all these attributes of what the students will need to be successful out on the job. We wanted to make sure they had a standalone certificate. Bam! So we gave them a 3-class, 12-credit standalone certificate for ship welding, which we call maritime welding. And then the second certificate we developed is called maritime ship fitter. So we're bringing in blueprints, we're having the students cut, fit, and then weld. Both certificates, the first 12 credits and the second 12 credits, completes in welder certification training, so the students can then basically walk from the shop here across the street and become gainfully employed after they pass a weld test.